Yeah. Do anybody know a hunch on me? Leader of the team. When the huncho come in town, we run all the lights. Yeah. Huncho.
It's Strnad again.
Pull out the line.
We cannot relax. Against teams like this. Oh, Jackson taking down the backfield.
Fuck your all your friend want me.
She like the vibe. It's an intercepted.
She got the juice. She
makes plans. Justin Strnad.
And I'm at the move.
Second interception of the year.
We're cooking up grounds.
Hilton and Marable, the two backs. She's going to keep her. Won't get there. We got cut down. Well shy of the first down.
She made the plans.
Strnad again, who's made impact plays from his reserve buck position.
He's a good-looking player, that linebacker.
I just bought that new McLaren just to play some
cards. Look what,
get your trip up.
And intercepted. Coming back here along the near sideline, Justin Strnad with the interception of Daniel Jones.
For the Cardinals. Jackson.
Cannot get away. Wake Forest kept him contained. And Justin Strnad brought him down. Justin Strnad, he did a
touch. Wasn't him a freshman, so it's not easy. Strike lost the football. Wake Forest is on it. Justin Strnad, the redshirt sophomore, the strap. Reading the eyes of Chief and really getting the easy interception.
Trying to get them all in line. Low, 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 low.
Wake's coming on the blitz. Down he goes. Another sack.
Don't look cause it ain't them but some striking over here. Straight, can we drop it? Ain't no swiping over here.
Justin Strnad from arm.
20, 30, 40, home backs in a clear.
And a run again as a tackle for a lost team that leads the country. Led by Justin Strnad.
No mask to get it clear.
Was added to the rush.
That's my barber. Show, huncho, yeah.